Just stop looking for love. Girl, young, you still got time. Girl, young, you still got time. Girl, young, you still got. Just stop looking for love. You still got time. Girl, young, you still got time. Girl, young, you still got time. This could be something if you let it be something. Don't scare me away. Turning something's into nothing. But if you're ready, you'll say the game's brave. You play your role.
Okay, so before I enjoy this gracious and wonderful breakfast that I prepared for myself, I need to do something. So on Fridays, I don't have any classes, and usually when I don't have any classes, I just hang out all day and really don't accomplish anything. But today, I have so much time because I don't really have any exams coming up that I should probably do some productive things. So, like any productive person does, let's make a list. Sagar's to-do list. Eat breakfast. Eat, get your calories in, because I don't eat that much. Like, it takes a lot of energy for me to eat a lot of food. Eat. Two, I need to clean my room. Clean room. Three, work on coded. I need to come up with a new symbol, something that's more simple, maybe even a shirt design. Think about what else I want to do throughout the week. What about the daily vlogging? How I want to change it? How I want to get more subscribers? How I want to make it bigger? What can I do to make it better? So, coded. Four, what else do I have to do today? I have to go to the gym. Five, I have to create an outline for my CV. Outline CV. So that's what we're going to be using to apply for some of these rotations. So make an outline for the CV. I'm also going to go out tonight, hopefully. Go out, have fun. So, oh yeah, and at around 2 p.m. I have a call with a friend. Yeah, other than that, I'm going to make some plans right now with friends, see what we're doing tonight. And now I'm going to enjoy my wonderful breakfast. I'll jog there, so I get a little, my blood starts pumping, my pre-workout starts kicking in, and then by the time I'm at the gym, I'm like ready to go, right? So I don't have to hop on a treadmill, I don't have to get my blood pumping, I'm like, let's do it! Alright, so, 3, 2, 1, let's start jogging, people ready? We're gonna work out, we're gonna start off slow, alright? Don't kill yourself, alright? Just go slow, have a conversation on it. I used to play basketball back in the day with Thomas, so. We're just in the crib right now, my AKA, my old home, the yard. Really miss this place a lot. And it's so great that my friend Amani is actually dropping out of her apartment just so I could move back into the yard. I'm so happy and I'm at a loss for words. So she's actually gonna be moving back to Texas and commuting. Hi, the camera. She's camera shy.
But we got her. Oh, we got her.
All right, guys. So we're gonna bowl for a bit. I have dinner later on.
Thought you'd like to hear from me. Listen to me when I'm talking. You taking that other advice? My way of sending a message is leave you on red and reply. My favorite part of the story is when they feeding you lies. All of that heavy, yeah. Shit, it got messy, yeah. Who's telling lies that keep you up through the night? Your peace of mind is not alright. It's a young, yeah. I've been lying, harder.
been thumbing, thumbing down your tweets. I saw what you saw in me, whether you believe it or not. I'm still promoting your work. I love your